Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to delete all saved posts on Instagram at once. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Instagram and tap on your profile and now tap on the storyline icon to the right hand corner of the screen and tap on saved and tap on all post, and here you will get your saved post. And now tap on the three dot icon to the right hand corner, tap on select, and as you can see here is an option to select all at once. All you have to need just select one by one and tap on unsave. And that's how you can delete all saved posts. So if this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.